Jesse Powell was a professional football linebacker who played for 5 seasons from 1969 to 1973. Powell was born on April 14, 1947 in Matador, Texas. In college, Powell played for the West Texas A&M Buffaloes in Canyon, Texas. Powell was drafted by the Miami Dolphins in 1969 in the 9th round as the 219th overall pick. Over 5 seasons, Powell played for the Miami Dolphins. He passed away on June 14, 2012 in Lubbock, Texas.